3D Systems built the first commercial SLA 3D printer 42 years ago. Let's see how they're continuing to push forward SLA 3D printing. I'm at 3D Systems booth at Formnext 2025 in Frankfurt, Germany, to see the brand new SLA 825 Dual. Let's see how it's redefining stereolithography production with this brand new large frame SLA 3D printer. And I'm now joined by Sam Grin, Director of Product Management, to talk about the new SLA 825 Dual. And we've already mentioned that 3D Systems has an outstanding legacy in producing SLA machines. And what sets this new SLA 825 Dual apart from the rest?
First of all, we've expanded the build volume significantly. This is an 830 by 830 by 550 millimeter build volume. So it's 22% larger than our previous versions and almost 10% larger than a lot of the competitive systems out there. So bigger build volumes, we have a new high-speed drawing algorithm, which means we have higher productivity, higher speeds, and this is a scalable system so that whatever speeds we come out with, we can continue to evolve and produce higher and higher productivities over the coming years. In addition, we've got a number of workflow improvements so that it's much easier to use this system, much higher workflow efficiency overall for users and customers. We've got a lot of nice little small improvements as well, changes to the design of the vat, changes to the design of the material fill into the system, resin level sensing improvements. All of the paneling inside the system has been improved for better cleaning and usability. These will result in a big step up in overall productivity for some of our key customers and target markets.
Anything else new you'd want to share about this machine?
Okay, so there's a few things that are new and very interesting about this printer. So first of all, the platform itself, significantly larger than previous versions. It's an 830 by 830 build platform. The build platform itself has chamfered corners that you can see, enables us to guide it in and out of the machine more easily. That's one thing. Other interesting, there's a brand new vat and a recoater, significantly larger than before. The vat has been totally redesigned to make it much more usable, much more able to roll in and out effectively. The actual volume of the vat, although we are able to achieve a 22% larger build volume, the vat actually has been specially designed so it only requires 4% more material. So much more efficient and effective for our customers to use. In terms of pouring the material into and out of the vat, it's all a hand pour system now, so much easier, simpler, and faster to pour the material in and out. And in addition, there's no need for any bottle scanning, so very easy for customers to start a build and complete a build successfully.
It seems that with all of the ease of use improvements with this new SLA 825 Dual, there are tons of applications it can make. But what are the ideal customers for this system?
Everything has been based on feedback that we've got directly from our customers over the last few years. We've taken and consolidated all of that feedback. So typical industries like this would be service bureaus, would be motorsports and performance automotive vehicles. Foundries can be independent defense and space type industries that have their own foundry and investment casting requirements. Some of the improvements are fairly small and incremental. Some of the improvements are pretty large and substantial, but when you add them all together, it's a big change in terms of overall efficiency and effectiveness for our customers and our users.
Thank you very much, Stanley, for telling us all about the SLA 825 Dual.
Pleasure.
For the pleasure of talking to you.
Thank you.
From the first commercial SLA 3D printer 42 years ago to this brand new SLA 825 Dual today, we've seen how 3D Systems is continuing to push the bar forward in stereolithography production. If you're attending Formnext this week, make sure to check out 3D Systems booth in Hall 11.1, booth number D11. And if you're following from afar on the internet, check out our website at 3dsystems.com to learn more about this brand new machine and more.